It's sleepy time. Get into a comfortable position. Just when you start to feel a little chilly, one of those sheep drops a nice, cozy, soft blanket, so fluffy, on top of you. And you hug that blanket close to you. And you spread out as much as you want, and you also feel so cozy. these little energetic creatures like fairies or elves, they come towards your throat and they dive in like little sparks of sunshine, adding light to all the tense spots and just illuminating you in your neck area so you can breathe better. And then they go down into your chest area, into your lung area, deep into your alveoli of your lungs. They get little bursts of sunshine. Sunshine shines on every cell of your lung. Your chest opens wide and you breathe so well. And then your shoulders get all relaxed by these teal-colored little ribbons that are flying in the wind, and then they're just so delicate, like from a birthday present. These little ribbons start to stroke your shoulders and behind your shoulders, and they just help your shoulders completely let go and relax. These little tiny ribbon textures relaxing your shoulders. And then around your waist area, little cotton, fluffy, fleecy energy relaxes your tummy. Like little mini sheep start trotting on your tummy and just grazing on all the tension, eating it all up. And then it goes in the trash. And then down your arms, there's just this army of angelic soldiers that stomp down from your shoulders to your fingertips, massaging every single muscle and cell in your body from your shoulders to your fingertips. And then off they go, off the planet onto another one. And then under your arms, these little tiny green creatures that just pull all the garbage bags out of your lymph node and take them to the trash, which is on a whole other planet too. And then your thigh areas, it's like you've got like hula dancers just dancing around your thighs and dancing away the sadness and bringing beautiful ocean sunshine energy to your thighs. And then your knees. On your knees, there are these trolls, and you need to pay the toll because you need to cross the bridge to your ankles. And so you give the troll the toll. And the toll is any pain that you feel, that's the toll that the troll wants. So you give the troll all the pain, and the troll eats it up. And then the troll goes away. And your knees feel so relaxed, like a summer day. And then we go down the shins. Ankles. Now, there's something very interesting going on in your ankles. There are a lot of knots that need to be untied. So, we are going to send 1 million. 1 million. Yeah. million little silver dressed little tiny, not whiny, little bitty, little tiny, little silver-dressed fairies without wings. Because the wings might get in the way, they need to be really tiny, and they're gonna start undoing the knots in your ankles. One by one, the knots. They get untied, untangled. One by one, the millions of fairies in each of your ankles are undoing the knots of each of your ankles. Are letting go. And these little silver-dressed fairies discover something in your feet after untying all the little knots in your ankles. They realize that they left their pins in the cushion of your feet, so they pull out all these pins that were in your way, just pulling out all these little spiky things from your feet so that you can relax more. And then there they come with a million cauldrons of warm, steamy water with magical fairy salts in it to help to heal your feet after taking the pins out. They're just pouring the water over your feet. The bottom of your feet. And then they massage the bottom of your feet. Just getting out all the pins, getting them all out. So your feet have such good circulation and they're just glowing with health and shining. Your shoulders. We might need to hire a team of fairies with bat wings who can really get into that shoulder tension with all of their strong hands. And they just start kind of like doing little tiny fairy punches on the back of your shoulders just to get out every little piece of tension. Ireland. massaged into an incredibly home-baked, yummy bread. Like you're being stretched out like a sun ray. Sleep well. Kissing your forehead, did you?